The Airbus A220 currently has two models in production, the -100 and -300. Both of these variants are exclusively powered by Pratt & Whitney PW1500G engines, which have experienced reliability issues, particularly over the past year or so. The plane maker previously indicated it was open to bids from other manufacturers, including General Electric/Safran joint venture CFM International and current supplier Pratt & Whitney. Let's look at the possibilities in today's video. Airbus CEO Guillaume Faury indicated recently that a larger third variant, the A220-500, might contain a dual-engine option, quote, if engine manufacturers are ready to go there. The upcoming plane is expected to complete the A220 family of aircraft at the lower end of Airbus's product range, encroaching on A320neo territory. Speaking of which, Airbus officials confirmed they are, quote, very happy with the dual-engine configuration currently available for the A320neo. The Pratt & Whitney engine on the A220 delivers excellent performance and economics. The engine is said to be reliable but not durable, and repair times can stretch up to a year. The manufacturer has not identified a potential second power plant supplier, but previously announced it would be interested in Pratt & Whitney and CFM International engines. Airbus's larger A320 family comes with either a version of the GTF model or the LEAP by a General Electric Safran venture. Guillaume Faury, chief executive officer at Airbus, recently opened up to Aviation Week about the possibility of dual-engine options on upcoming A220s, saying, "So if we could over time on the A220 have a dual-engine option, especially with a new variant being the -500, that's one thing we would really like to see." Airbus has delivered well over 250 A220s to airlines and has a backlog of over 500 aircraft, the majority of which are the larger -300 variant. A larger version of the A220 would be a direct competitor to the Airbus A320neo and the Boeing 737 MAX 8. The A220-500 would accommodate up to 170 passengers. The current production -100 and -300 variants can carry up to 135 and 160 passengers, respectively. There is also the concern that a new A220 version would poach on sales from the A320 family of aircraft. Sales of the A320 are declining in favor of its larger sibling, the A321neo. Unlike Boeing's core 737 family, Airbus has two similar families of single-aisle aircraft. Airlines must then choose to base their fleets around the A320 base family or an A220 base. An expanded version of Airbus's smallest commercial jet will compete directly with the Boeing 737 MAX 8. The proposed range and passenger configuration to seat 120 to 160 passengers would overlap with Airbus's 150-seat A320neo, a core part of the airline's profits. Perhaps your answer to this question will be obvious, but are you in favor of the A220 having a second engine option? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.